You could do an IPO or you can do private equity. And what I thought is, for the long-term vision of what we're trying to build at Freshii, measured in decades and not years, the public company shareholder would avail us of that long-term vision greater than, say, a private equity partner who really thinks in 5 to 7 year increments.